To create smoke animation on a vehicle, we can use Adobe After Effects. Here I've created a project in After Effects. Now I'm going to create an animation of smoke on the vehicle in a different composition. In this settings, I made a new composition with a ratio of 1:1. Go to the newly created composition. In the Tools option, select the Ellipse tool. Next, create a circle. To make it look symmetrical, press the Shift key. To make the background visible, activate Toggle Transparency. Move the anchor point first if it's not right in the middle of the shape. In the Shape Layer Effect Settings panel, activate the stopwatch in the position and scale settings. Press the U button to display the active keyframe setting. On the next few keyframes, move the circle shape up to creating a new keyframe. Change the flow of the movement a little so that it is not too straight. Next, make the circle slightly bigger. In keyframe interpolation, change spatial interpolation to continuous Bezier. Change the flow again. On the next few keyframes, move the circle shape up to creating a new keyframe. Change the flow again. In the scale setting, change the value to 0. In the keyframe effect, use Easy Ease. And in the middle keyframe, I use Auto Bezier. In the Effects and Presets panel, look for the Wrap and Edges effect. Then apply that effect to the shape layer. In the Wrap and Edges effect settings, change the border value to 10. In the Evolution section, press Alt plus left click on the stopwatch icon to display the expression editor. Then type these scripts. In Position settings, press Alt plus left click on the stopwatch icon. Then type the script of loop expression. Do the same for the scale setting. The next step, I want to rename the shape layer to smoke. Copy and paste the smoke layer to be multiple copies. In the next step, edit the motion path of the shape randomly. Do the same for the multiple copies of the newly created layer. If have done, shift the layer to a few keyframes. Place it at different durations. After that, extend the layer to the initial duration of the animation. Copy-paste the smoke layer again as needed. If there are parts that are not tight enough, you can change the flow of the movement of some shapes. Once the smoke animation is created, I only need to add the smoke composition to the main composition, then set the placement, and the resulting animation looks like this. That's how to make smoke animation in Adobe After Effects. And thanks for watching.